not a new around some people living their life in bottles. When they have the golden flashback, don't every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people want to kill their sorrows.
Yo, what is on, guys? We're back here with God of War, and we're going to finish up the game now.
Well, if things work according to plan, go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
Probably. This chapter, definitely. Right here, baby. Finish it up. Yo.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
We must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
Oh, that's so cool.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine!
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
Oh, man. Find Jotunheim's highest peak. The hurry back, please. Oh man, I can't believe we're like at the end. Hey, what's happening? Okay, I got a white screen. What's going on? Okay, there we go.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy.
He's gonna let him carry her.
Carry her.
This is a dope bridge.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Huh. What about this one?
Huh. Who's the guardian?
Must be Tyr.
I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wait! Father! Something's happening! Smaller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. Just happened. Wait.
Are these
they
prophecies?
Knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But. What does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here, knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
What? No. I knew it was gonna be that way. Like we've been talking about it, but come on. No, Kratos can't die. No, man.
Look.
I'm gonna cry.
It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
Oh my gosh. Hey, calm down, bro. But all the giants?
Father.
No. We do it together. Son. Goodbye, Faye.
All the giants dead?
The giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me... Loki?
Loki? What's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born? She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
What is up with these twists, man? At the end of the game, I can't handle this game, man. I need another game. I'm totally just like... mind boggled right now. Like, just...
guess it all makes sense now. Why she want to end up here? You was her kind? But did she know it was going to be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people? Or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh. So why do you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim,
man.
And we greeted it grimly.
Hmm.
But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us, goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle. His sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. Amir missed it.
You actually told a good story and he wasn't even there. That's funny. Damn, man. This game's got me just...
I understand if you want to go home.
Out of my mind right now.
There's some corrupted Valkyries out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
Then you explore and complete dwarven favors, free dragons, travel to Muspelheim and Niflheim, find new items in the shop to get powerful equipment that allow you to defeat all legendary corrupted Valkyries. Oh yeah. Thank God, man. Woof. Valkyries. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff. I got a lot to do in this game. I might record some of them. I'm mostly going to record doing a lot of side quests to play Valkyries. I've killed one Valkyrie. One Valkyrie so far. And, I gotta do the rest.
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens? For the coming of winter?
Not just any winter. But a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok.
Ragnarok. From snow.
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Interesting.
Telling you, it's Fimbul winter. I can feel it in my scroat. This is the big one.
Stop saying. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. A bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbul winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my scroat.
Yeah, we heard.
So if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find
it. I don't think I want to go this way. But let's check out what it looks like outside. Well, it's definitely wintry. Huh. Interesting, but I think I'm going to take World Tree. See if it's faster.
Oh,
it will. All right. Confirm. Let's go home. If we don't go this way, it's gonna take us. All right.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Don't I quite agree? Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
I'm gonna have to go back and read all these tales and lore, man. I don't have them all. I mean, I have them. The ones I collected, but I haven't read them. That's what I meant to say.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Alright, here's the...
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Did you at least take the head off? Like... years later.
What's that?
The ball! Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Well, that was crazy. That was insane. Oh, man. Wonder if in the drawing like that we saw, I wonder if he fight Thor and he's like the one that kills us. I don't know. I'm scared to face that, dude. I can't imagine Kratos being gone, but maybe we'll end up taking over as Atreus. I don't know what's going to happen. That's just like, that's also a theory going around, but I am just totally... Oh! Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Again, as always, if you enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like and subscribe for more content. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.